The waters of Lake Bunyonyi have turned into a haunting scene after an incident that claimed the life of a senior two student who drowned.
We are saddened by the death of one of our students who drowned on a canoe and had nothing like a lifesaver jacket. So up to now, the body is not yet found.
Martin Isabayo, a Lake Bunyonyi Secondary School student hailing from Kisoro District, met his untimely death on Friday last week when the canoe he was sailing in capsized.
We face challenges of crossing the lake every day and evening, and because of that, on Friday we registered the death of our student in Senior 2 who drowned in the lake. And because he had no those life-saving gadgets, he had no life jacket, and was crossing using a dugout canoe.
Back in October 2021, the Uganda Revenue Authority donated a motorboat designated for the purpose of transporting pupils of Bwama Primary School to and from their classes. This motorboat has played a crucial role in facilitating the pupils' transportation. However, there is a persistent concern voiced by both the school and parents regarding the inadequate fuel supply to sustain this transportation service.
That because especially the fuel, we have the volunteers who manage to give us boats. They drive children morning and evening, so they are not learning as the other children are learning from other schools.
As a result, some students are still compelled to resort to using traditional local canoes as an alternative means of reaching their school.
They are not considering us as we are in a hurry to reach because many children, when they perform poorly because of, for example, transporting the transport, some of the parents tell the children to go where they can get means of transport.
School head teachers have reported a continuous pattern of dropouts.
The number of children, enrollment, and the dropouts. So we normally give them the number of dropouts, but for them, they don't have what to do for us. It's even we normally call parents and synthesize them about how the children should go to school and what they should provide them.
There is a high rate of absenteeism, because if one drowns in the lake in the morning and is he or she is lucky and is rescued, the following day he or she won't come back.
When the child is coming to school and find the friends have already crossed, we decide not to go to school. But on average, 5 learners are absent.
In a commendable effort to enhance the safety of students crossing the lake for education, a delegation from Chambogo University, led by the University Vice Chancellor, Professor Eli Katunguka Rwakishaya, extended a helping hand. The university donated scholastic material and 100 life jackets to both Bwama Primary School and Lake Bunyonyi Secondary School.
So we thought we could do something to improve the safety of these little children who cross the lake every day, twice a day. Unfortunately, we also heard that recently, about 2 days ago, they lost a student who was trying to cross the lake.
Lake Bunyonyi is speckled with 29 islands of diverse sizes. The largest among them, Bwama Island, is home to Bwama Primary School, which presently accommodates about 410 pupils. These pupils must commute to the mainland daily, as the school lacks boarding facilities. Additionally, Lake Bunyonyi Secondary School, with a total enrollment of 270 students, accommodates about half of them in its boarding section. This story has been filed by Job Namanya for the news.